Regulus making planetfall. Touchdown imminent. Ultramarines, deploy on my mark. Heavy infestation at drop point Validus. Cleanse and purge. Your orders, Captain.
Destroy these Chaos forces. I must reach the orbital spire.
Yes, sir.
Join our forces and bring fury to the enemy. This battle is mine.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. the psychic attacks are increasing. I am hearing things now. Names whisper through my mind. I must understand it. Because something completely unexpected has happened. Orcs are invading the planet. The timing is perfect. The psychic scourge weapon is nearly ready. And millions of orcs will prove the ultimate test subject.
Kill the loyalist!
Your brothers thought same. Their corpses.
Thank you.
for all those you have killed. For Sidonis, and for the Emperor. I will finish this.
To your guards.
I will send you to them.
Admitted, Titus. The power of chaos is within you, calling to this relic. Imagine the ultramarines dominating this galaxy in glorious conquest, with you at their head. Imagine.
As a slave to chaos, nothing you say can tempt me from the path of honor, or from avenging the deaths of my battle brothers.
You are no threat to me now, Ultramarine!
I return your dark relic to you. I offer up this world and all those upon it. I ask for the reward that was promised.
You want to talk to your gods?
I will send you to them.
Admitted, Titus. The power of chaos is within you. Call into this relic. Imagine the ultramarines dominating this galaxy in glorious conquest, with you at their head. Imagine the power you could wield.
As a slave to chaos, nothing you say could tempt me from the path of honor, or from avenging the deaths of my battle brothers.
You are no threat to me now, Ultramarine!
Destroy the weak! Cancel their power!
task is hopeless, Titus. I have the will of the Dark Gods behind me. But you have no one. And you will die here, alone. Killing my servants matters little. I am unassailable. The gods of chaos protect me with the very energies of creation.
You forget, Nemeroth. I am no stranger to the touch of the warp.
I see the Ultramarines are human, after all.
More than you know, Lieutenant.
Inquisition is here.
His injuries appear chaos inflicted. You are certain of this charge?
Captain Titus has been corrupted by chaos, Inquisitor Thrax.
I am no heretic!
You lie! Only an agent of chaos could withstand such warp exposure.
I sent the demon to oblivion.
But did you have unholy assistance? We must know. You will submit to my authority, Captain, or the Inquisition must conclude that you have corrupted every ultramarine under your command. Not to mention those who stand at your side.
Ignore his threats. Come on.
The Inquisition will destroy you, Mira. And the Ultramarines will be forever dishonored. Leave my brothers and the Lieutenant alone. I will come with you. I do not know why I can resist the touch of chaos, but I swear I will discover the truth.
We will discover many truths, Space Marine.
Codex Astartes leaves no room for doubt. You cannot touch the warp and emerge unscathed.
The Codex Astartes is a set of rules. They guide us, shape us as Ultramarines, teach us to hold duty and honor sacred above all. But how we live with those rules is the true test of a Space Marine. And you have failed.